Hey everybody, Allison here. We're gonna dye some roving today. I am going to be doing some what I call space dyeing in the crock pot, and I'm gonna show you what that looks like. We're going to be using some non-superwash BFL roving, or actually it's called combed top for the people in the know. And for the people who don't know, we're just gonna call it roving, but you'll know what I mean. And we're dyeing 4 ounces in each crock pot, and I'm going to be using the colors. I think I'm using, I'll show you in a minute.